Hello guys, what's going on? It's IcyZinHD or OCT and welcome to yet another ARCHEAGE guide video. This one is about the new chicken event thingy, turkey event that we have in Diamond Source. Let me quickly move Pepe here on the chat for a bit so I can show you what I want to show you. So you have down here to the left, you cannot really see what it says on my screen, but you have the clock thingy that gives you corn pouches every 10 minutes. The previous one gave you twigs, this one is giving you corn pouches. It says obtain a material every 10 minutes, up to 10 per day. Corn pouches are used to make corn milk. You will earn one corn pouch approximately every 10 minutes. You get them like you used to get the twigs, right? It's gonna be an item in your inventory, and when you get 10 of them, you right click them and it combines them. But this time it combines them in a quest item like it used to do with the twigs. But if you accepted the twig quest, it gave you a pack on your back. You were gonna carry a pack, you know, it's gonna get in your back slot and you had to carry it in the chickens. This one instead of giving you a pack, it just gives you a quest item. Well, it just gives you a quest that it's this one. It's called Chick Chow. Well, this is a second leg of it. This is the one I'm at now. And it says you have to kill NPC bosses in dungeons to get yourself fresh milk. Now, let's see the dungeons. I'm reading the chat the last like few minutes. Personally, I've done normal Palace Erlar and normal Sapling Mines. It dropped nothing. But I've went through Burnt Castle and the second boss, the one in the middle room that has like all the cannons and stuff, actually dropped it. That's the one that dropped it for me. Now, in chat, they said that they managed to get a drop in Greater Sapling Mines. So I'm guessing, unless there's an RNG chance, you have like all the dungeons at level 30 plus actually drop them, because these ones are low level, so maybe these ones don't drop it. Now, when you get a fresh milk item, it gets in your inventory. I don't know if it was a glitch or not, but for me, it automatically combined itself with a previous item that we made, and it made corn milk. Now, as you can see, it says, and it auto-completes the quest, and it auto-accepts the next stage, which is take the corn milk to the turkey pen in Diamond Source. Now, the turkeys have hatched. If you remember, the turkeys were in their eggs. Now, I'm hiding in the Nui because I took the wrong portal and I spawned in the Nui on base. I was being shot by the cannon. Okay, so I was on my way to do the quest. There is a lot of blood. There is a lot of fights going here. I have my dog killing this AFK, dude. So, let me show you. For some reason, I'm lagging when I'm recording now, so apologies for the choppy frames when I'm moving. So, these are the chickens now. Well, the turkeys. They're small chicks. You know, they're baby birds or whatever you fucking call them. And you press F and you give in the quest. And then that's how you complete it. And you get a talisman thing, which you then can open. And I can get, oh, nice, 9 intelligence. Remove some strength. I'm not using a shield or whatever to need, like, blocks or whatever strength gives. And use. There we go. So now my intelligence is up to 1040. As you can see here in the stats book, I've added 55 intelligence, removed 80 strength, added 10 stamina, 15 spirit, and I've balanced out agility. I've added some and I removed some as well. If you guys look down in the description, you can find the link, the first one. There is a guide how to use honor badges to make some money as well, now that I mentioned the agility stats. But other than that, this is it. This is how you use this event, the turkey event. You can solo dungeons easily, or you can get your friends, and you can just get the milks and keep it in. Well, I forgot to record an outro for this video, so instead of, you know, staring at nothing, you can actually watch my guild and me dancing while waiting for people to come to do the Alan Talon quest. Anyways, I'm gonna use this as a nice chance to actually say something. I've applied for the Tryon Creator Partner Program, whatever it's called, that Tryon supports its creators, the ones that make YouTube videos or stream on Twitch and stuff like that. And I'm guessing they actually liked my content. Well, I don't want to sound like I'm anything special, I'm not. But they actually sent me some giveaway codes, meaning, you know, they're actually supporting me, as well as, you know, many other creators. So, at the moment, I have 20 codes to give away. I have 10 of them for the Oathbound Plate armor, well, not armor, costume. And I have 10 codes for the Sky Whisper Glider. The way I'm gonna make this giveaway, it's gonna come in a new video soon. I'm just giving you guys a heads up to stick around if you're actually interested in winning any of these items. Or, well, you're gonna win a code, not an item. So if you want, you can give this code to a friend or whatever, you know. So you don't really lose anything. You're not gonna have to pay for it or whatever. I'm just gonna explain everything in the next video I make. Other than that, thank you so much for watching, guys. Remember to leave a like down below and subscribe to the channel if you wish. Leave a comment as well and stick around, because hopefully you can win in the giveaway and more videos are gonna come with ArcheAge. Goodbye.